Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, friends, family, and supporters. Welcome to our annual presentation of the Colt Spectacular, an end-of-season indoor marching band review. The 216-member Troy Colt Marching Band is led by Brian Dunning with Assistant Director Jeff Brum and Drum Majors Nick Amy, Jaywon Lee, and Kathy Lee. And now, to get our program started, please rise for the playing of our national anthem as conducted by Director of Band Brian Dunning. This was a tremendous season for the Troy Colt Marching Band, one of expanding, excelling, and exceeding expectations. We celebrate our stellar season with this rousing rendition of the Troy High School Fanfare and Fight Song. The TCMB is steeped in traditions that set apart and distinguish our band from many, if not most others. One of the more special, meaningful, and lasting traditions is the playing of our Troy High alma mater. sections of the band contributes to the successful presentation of a dynamic marching band show. This season, the Troy Colt Marching Band Color Guard, at 22 members strong, has impacted our visual presentation in an unprecedented manner. Tonight, we proudly feature the girls as they move to the sounds of our pre-game feature, Love Runs Out.
Thank you.
This year's parade routine showcased a mega hit pop tune made famous by Atheism. Tonight we're pleased to highlight the fancy feet of the TCMB up close and personal as they move to fancy.
Thank you.
the student leaders whose selfless contributions to the band greatly influenced our successes, secured and expanded our traditions, and significantly affected the climate of the TCMB community. Mr. Nutty will read the student leadership roster.
Over the course of the summer, our section leaders were responsible to begin teaching the music lead us through the entire season. And so those who have, our section leaders, have served to teach notes and rhythms since summer throughout the course of the marching season, urging peers to memorize and testing for memorization, making every member fully equipped to succeed as well as to come to our standards. Those individuals include the following: on flute, Lucy Lee, Crystal Schiff, clarinet, Ken Liu, and Katie Faraday, bass clarinet, Lindsay Nichols, alto saxophone, Ben Gregory, Dylan Kelly, tenor saxophone, Emily Schramm, trumpet, Nate Amon, John Muir, Brandon Heather, telephone, Robbie Corbin, trombone, Josh Peng, and Alex Zhang, baritone, Jake Overberg, sousaphone, R.J. Dean, percussion, Marissa Valmuni, Proud Christie, Liam Clancy as a sub-section leader, with Chris McGillian the same, and Sai Sundar as a sub-section. These are the musical leaders of the ensemble. We give them a special round of applause. Section leaders, you may be seated. The squad leaders in the TCMB are responsible for teaching all of the choreography you've seen demonstrated this far in the evening, as well as drill placement on the field, anything to do with the beat and body character. They've been doing it since new member clinics, for those that just came aboard this year, and through the course of the marching season as we work on fundamentals. Each time we're together, they include the following individuals. Under flute, Allison Clartoy, Amanda Dattle, Connor Donovan, Rosanna Lee, Sarah Laux, Andy Rothel, Sarah Smith, Michelle Wang, clarinet, Lee Beasley, Lee Faraby, Natalie Fisher, Max Wang, Vincent Kim, and Lou, Kelsey McKay, bass clarinet, Lindsay Nichols, and Lee Bassoon, alto saxophone, Caleb Clowney, Julie Idle, Ben Gregory, Dylan Lee, Eddie Lee, Lena Wazinski, Claudia Mayer. Tenor saxophone, Tim Reamy, Emily Schrank. Trumpet, Samantha Bowden, Sarah Clark, Ryan Sparrow, Jack Kim, John Hamrick, Jacob Smith, Nathan Strong. Telephone, Logan Bischoff, Chelsea Jenny, Bobby Coleman, and Chu Fenkovich. Trombone, Richard Chen, Alex Jelkin, Michael Bukowski, Josh Pang, baritone, Jake Goldberg, Rihanna John, sousaphone, Michael Hamm, Luke Tan, and percussion, Liam Clancy, and Sai Sundar. The marching couldn't have been at all what you've seen demonstrated indoors tonight, certainly outdoors as well. A parade, pregame, halftime capacities without the help of these incredible student leaders. These are our squad leaders. Thank you. seniors who will be sorely missed looking ahead. It's not often that we flush out all of those at the top of command, the personnel chain, in one given year, but this will be a year that we did that. And we've had the good pleasure of having Nick and Kathy in this role. We're training for the second year, Nick and Amy and Kathy Lee. We were just to sort of bring aboard J1 and Amy. They've been tremendous. They've been very inspiring. They're great people. And I'd be remiss, there are years where I did this brief piece of color guard being time to change anyway. That being those who have helped to make this a great success from behind the scenes largely. They include an exceptional band booster executive board comprised of Sue Bellamuki, Amy McKay, Linda Overberg, Lee Neary, Dan Pryor, Sue Gellman, and Tina Battle, and Marion Fairby. Would you stand to be recognized and show our support? Based on the way we execute things in Troy and the way our boosters and parent supporters perform, I could write a textbook that would sell a lot of money to band directors around the country and beyond. So thank you for being textbook and everything you touch and approach. It's full of enthusiasm, support, and truly depends what we do. I'd be remiss not to mention a few of our heaviest hitters that are not on the executive board. Vicki Schramm's been responsible for her team, but responsible for uniforming the largest Troy Colt marching band ever. Drew Amy, I met with a group of dads who said, "We hear you have a vision for a prop for a halftime show." And I said, "Yes, I do." And I brought three drawings and kind of hid the first one, had the plan B and C tucked under the table. And I said, "The first one's not very realistic. Why don't I show you the plan C?" And they said, "Set those aside. We want to see what you have in mind." And your amp was born thanks to Drew Amy and his team of workers. It's Hector gets saved all season long. And so we have crazy numbers of people we shove out onto it. It's just really, you know it, that to enhance our marching show, so we're grateful to him. But that is Drew, who is the son. John Maynard, the voice of the Troy Colt marching band, pales to none. He stands a standout as well. Two different groups of judges saw our band perform over the course of marching band season. One was acknowledging our color guard coach, Beth Ann Myers, and they said, "You need to give your color guard coach a raise." So we're going to have more fundraisers and praisers coming your way in the future to give for Beth Ann. We really have the best staff ever. You only have to look up when you're sitting in any stands when this band is participating to know politically correct, we do very well. Andrew Hamilton, the same, I just said, who's in charge of this? You're not going to believe this. I am the director in Florida, for Naples, Florida. Say, "I watched your drum line." They haven't heard me say this before. That email just came in. "I watched your drum majors, your drum line for years on YouTube and the like, and I want to speak to your drum instructor." And so I just pushed the lead. We're not giving away. Watching you from all around the country. I'm not making this up. Naples, Florida, the guy's modeling his percussion section at the Troy Colt drumline. Congratulations to you guys. And Andrew, thank you. Now, if you want to call me down there to consult me for a few weeks in Naples, I might accept that, but that's where we're going. Jim Johnson is the athletic director. He has been a tremendous help at coordinating everything we do in the field for hosting MSBOA. And my principal, Ray Holmer, could not be underpraise, if I just invented a new word. He's one of the very, very best administrators, if not the best, that I've ever worked with. So genuine and allows us just to flourish and supports it and has great accolades that he shouts about the game every time they take the stage. He said to me, I think I'm going to do it the final time this past week. He said, you truly are. This group of kids really is among the great heart, among the great shining stars in the high school. And it's through a lot of elbow grease that we reached this place, but it's been a tremendous thing. We pushed against all odds with 216 members, and yet nothing fell by the wayside as a result. Really, really, this is a fine organization that we've ever seen take the field. So congratulations, and thank you, students.
Thank you, Mr. Nutty, for those kind words. I need to thank my son, John, who, the band, gave you a chance to do this really fun job. So thank you, John. Thank you very much. Okay, at this time, we pause to present a special, previously unannounced feature showcased by the Troy Colt Drumline. Each year, the Drumline musicians attend the MSU Day of Percussion, proudly and professionally representing the TCMB, Troy High School, and the city of Troy. Each year, they perform to rave reviews, and we remain very proud of the students and their accomplishments. Please welcome the percussionists of the TCMB Drumline as they present a brief musical feature, Phoenix.
Thank you. Great job. Thank you. Yep.
And
our top seller sold 44 items and is a winner of a $150 Somerset Collection gift card. Drum roll, please.
Hold up. I think I'll be there for a while.
All the band guys off a bit, but one of the flags is left.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's halftime presentation by the 2015 Troy Colt Marching Band! Tonight they proudly present, written in the stars, a shining collection of color, movement, and melody, including the planet Krypton from Superman, Starships by Mickey Minaj, Starry, Starry Night, Twinkle Time, and Counting Stars by One Republic. Come with us as the TCMB takes you away on a musical journey to the stars. Drum majors, Nick Amy, Jaquan Lee, and Kathy Lee, is your band ready? Introducing some of Troy High School's brightest stars, the 216 members of your Troy Colt Marching Band!
Thank you. starry night. Nature palette blue and red. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. This world was never meant for one else.